And we come to bout number four, and we welcome our second ladies fight of the night. And from everything I've heard, this could get intense, and it is no time to leave the ballroom. In the red corner, for someone who professes to be anti-sport, she's taken to adrenaline-fueled action at pace. Since getting married, she's jumped out of a plane, jumped off a bridge, jumped in amongst great white sharks, and now she's jumping in the ring. She puts a different spin on the only thing to fear is fear itself. She weighed in at 51.5 kilograms and is 5 feet 1 inch tall from the Philippines, representing IPP, Samira Pocket Rocket Booth.
My heart's on fire. Come to me, come to me, wild and wild. You come to me, give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises and a world.
Our next competitor, you will think she is the complete antithesis of a boxer. She is generally into non-violent pursuits and is very calm and peaceful by nature. But tonight, she is making an exception. She is also our youngest boxer on show tonight. She weighed in at 51 kilograms and is 5 feet 2 inches tall from Japan, representing Thrive Asia, Misa Killer Kinjo, the power from Okinawa. Bout is brought to you by Friends Provident International. Well, what about that, ladies and gentlemen? Bout number four, Sam and Misa. Woo. Someone bring some oxygen in the ring, quick. I'd like to ask Mr. Kevin Stone from Friends Provident International to please make his way into the ring. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a decision from our judges. It is a unanimous decision. The winner of bout number four is from the blue corner. Thank Sam and Misa for a cracking fight, bout number four.